Right now, Cumberland County deputies are searching for this man. His name is Anthony McDaniel. He is wanted for attempted murder. Deputies rushed to Chippenham Street in Eastover yesterday morning, and they found a woman who had been shot in the head. McDaniel is wanted in connection to that case, and deputies say the woman should be okay.